Thank you. Go, Bailey.
Thank you.
great game here tonight. Games are scheduled for 6 and 7:30. Vikings come in with a 2-10 record on both the girls and the boys, and great games expected here tonight for the girls against the Clay Center Tigers. Clay Center girls come in with an 8-4 record, and the Clay Center boys.
Thank you. hands off. Hey, Quinn, hold on. Dragon.
Stop ball. Lock out.
Go!
www.thebeatsradio.com for more information.
Smoky Valley Vikings basketball on 95.5.
The Smoky Valley Vikings at home against the Clay Center Tigers from Clay Center, Kansas. The Vikings are led in scoring by Hannah McBride at 10.8 points per game, and then it drops off pretty dramatically. Emily Dieterding now averaging 3.2. Maddie Klotzbach, who is not suited up tonight, is 3.7. And Emily Norberg at 3.0.